friends who joined your channel.
Alright, come with me.
Confirm.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright.
User joined your channel.
You understand User what you're about to do tonight?
User joined your channel.
Ish.
Ish? Alright, good enough. Just remember, I mean, it's 2IC for everybody, so all the way down
User
the fucking
joined
line,
your channel.
2ICs need to be stepping up. With exception, I know you got a couple of new team leaders in the platoon. If it's their first night running a fucking team, they don't need to have their 2IC step up. It's their first night running the fucking team, so.
By virtue of Myers and
User joined your channel.
2ICs were already there anyway. So actually, we got some 3ICs in it.
Oh, so, alright, well, fucking have fun.
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Alright, so go ahead and open up your map or micro dagger, whatever.
Got it.
Alright, so look out to our northwest. The OBJ Lancaster out there?
I do.
Alright, that is a friendly held FOB on the top of that hill.
Mm-hmm.
Called us for assistance repelling an attack. So you guys are going to air assault in there, repel that attack, and then push down and clear out the areas believed where those attacks are originating from. So OBJ Hurricane and down through that valley to OBJ Hawker. So basically, you guys are air assault
User
in,
joined your channel.
Repel that attack on the FOB, and then do a foot patrol
User
down into the valley and eliminate any threat in that valley. And if given enough time, return to the FOB.
Copy. I'm assuming the intent is to stay in the valley and not get up on hills and all that sort of stuff.
That's entirely up to you.
Okay.
Want to try and run around in the mountains? Have at it.
I just don't like
Remember,
your shot
Remember, we're basically in Afghanistan. They use tunnel systems.
Right. Got it.
Also, there are some captives within the FOB. You are not to concern yourself with them. Battalion S2 will be picking them up after that attack
User
is repelled. They are being held
They're
currently below the HQ. Say again?
They're in Lancaster, in the first one?
Yep.
Okay.
They're being held below the HQ there. But like I said, they're not your concern. Just be aware that they are there. Don't worry about them. They're guarded. Just pay no attention to them if somebody comes across them.
Okay, copy that. Yeah,
you're missing radio check frequency 31.1. Over.
Alright. Find out who the fuck is hot micing in my goddamn team speak and either rip their head off or give me a name. Cause I'm And if they're in your platoon, you better
User
fucking
joined
pray
your
to
channel.
Christ you get to them before I do.
I understand. Alright.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, this is Uniform 5x5 on 2N21, over.
Okay. Oh, copy out.
Six is half four.
User joined
All
your channel.
All stations on Havoc 3-1. Command elements.
User
Join
joined
me
your
at
channel.
The front of the hangar time now.
Sir.
All command elements on 70 B buys. We're having a briefing
LT.
In my current position.
Yes.
Our radio frequency doesn't have its own
User
call sign.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
So it's a good drive.
User
I know what you're going
your
for. They're all Havoc elements, but. Went blonde there again for a second.
Yup.
User joined
I'll
your channel.
It out.
Let's hope.
User joined your channel.
Alright, so I've already fucked up. But now that
What'd
that's
do,
out
so
of the
I don't
way.
Have to do it?
Lieutenant, you're gonna be answering to Havoc 6 tonight?
Yes.
Hey,
where are the.
They're on their way.
Get aviation over here. Tell where's. Where's 2-6?
I'll find him. 6 is 7.1. Do you jet at the, here?
You can look at the aerials and come in like cool.
I know. It's great until they wreck them.
6 is 7.1.
It's always cool until they wreck them.
That was fun.
Is Captain Soda flying Thunder tonight?
Yep, I haven't gotten anything back from him yet. I don't know what he's doing. Checking in.
He's on. He's yeah. He's on.
Okay. All right, gentlemen. Come on. Come just. I don't know. Just gather around. Open up. Can you? I want to go loud, but I don't want to go too loud because I don't want everybody and their brother to hear me. Okay. What we're doing is, if you open up your maps and look to the northwest of where we are now, you'll see there's three markers. Objective Lancaster.
User left your channel.
049, roughly 137. That is a friendly FOB that is currently that is about to be under attack. And we are going in. We're going to air assault in and defend it. We think it is being attacked from, if you look west of there, at Objective Hurricane. That's where we think the attacks are originating from. So our mission is to go in to Objective Lancaster, defend it, and then once we beat off the original attack, we're going to push down into Hurricane, clear it, and then continue down that valley into Objective
User joined your channel.
To the southwest. So where it's mountainous, it's hilly.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
And D Company, you guys can, I'll leave it to your discretion about where to put us in as far as an LZ. I'd appreciate it not being
2-3, this is 2-7, you're in Troy, 120.
And then as far as fire support and all that sort of stuff, you can figure it out. Havoc 2, we got to go down this, we're going to go down this valley, okay, but to the southwest. I would recommend you not go, you know, straight down. You might want to hug the, you know, contour lines, get up into the hills a little bit, just so you're not, because who knows what's down there, but these are really, really steep mountains, and we may be funneled that way, but you don't want to get caught from two sides. I think the mountains on the west are too steep to do anything. You may want to use the mountains to the east to your advantage, but that is your call, and you come up with a plan for us to go in and take Objective Hawk. You have time to plan right now. You can put objective markers, all that sort of stuff. Just let me know what you plan and what you come up with. And if anybody has any questions for me, let me know.
Sir, I've got a little bit of an idea here.
What's that? Oh, one other piece of information. In Objective Lancaster, there are some POWs in there that are being held. They will be taken out. Just ignore them. They're not our responsibility. Someone else is going to come in and take care of them while we are there. So just when you see them, just ignore them. Don't mess with them. Set up defensively. Sorry, Chief Bowman, go ahead.
All right. So in Objective Lancaster, that is the only place within a few hundred meters that a bird is going to set down nicely.
Okay.
So I can land directly there, but I don't have the ability to land the entire task force at once. So what I want to do is have one bird in while I have the other two orbiting 1 to 2 clicks out. So the task force is going to get inserted in three parts.
That's fine. Havoc 2, keep that in mind with who you want, knowing that you're probably going to go in two squads at a time, you know, who you'd want on the first bird, who you'd want on the second bird. I want to go in, we can fit the entire task force into two Chinooks, can't we? If we have to bring a Blackhawk with the command element, bring us in last, and we'll trust Havoc 2 to set up a defense.
Stand by, LT. Chief, how many birds are you capable of putting in the air tonight?
I'm planning on 3 for the insert, and then you're going to have a reinsert bird and the Warlord up.
All right. Given the size of the FOB that you guys are going to be going into, personally, I would recommend taking 4 Blackhawks if possible. It kind of worries me that you're wearing sunglasses at night, so I'm not sure how great your sight's going to be, but hopefully you'll be okay.
Hey, when you're cool, the sun shines all day.
Yeah.
That's right. That's
a fair point.
But yeah, personally, I would recommend taking 4 Blackhawks if you guys are capable. If not, then go ahead and take the Chinooks.
Go ahead, 4 pilots.
Okay. Just know it's going to be a little tight in there, so watch your fucking corners.
And then one thing we could do if we want to take advantage of the fact this is FTX, we can get the fast trips going. I know the Chinooks are working all right.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Fuck it.
Don't know about it.
Let's
Can't
do
blame
it.
Me for trying. Oh, Captain, so let's do
it. Give
it
a shot, Cap.
Do you want to test it on the fucking tarmac before we go?
We can do that.
If we're doing it, we're taking three Chinooks though, even if the command element's small.
Why? Does the Black Hawk not work fast roving?
It's too risky.
Not. What is?
It doesn't work as well.
Sometimes the ropes get sucked up into the rotors and then.
Yeah, let's not
that
do
bad.
That.
It's a bad time.
Oh boy.
Your call, Cap.
I don't know. If I can't fast rope out of a Black Hawk, I don't want to fast rope.
Oh, come on.
I
just expect
that. I'd prefer to stay
girls
land
love
if we can.
Well, if you're talking about only being able to bring one bird in at a time, we should fast rope in with all three at once.
Well, it's still
get everyone
too much.
Down
it's
fast.
Too tight there. So let's just,
and
we'll have
a tight player. I don't even know what you're talking about.
On the cop, objective Lancaster. I don't think I can get three in safe.
Yeah, not at one time, no. Two would
yeah,
be
but if they're,
maximum.
If they're fast roping, you can just drop everyone off along the ridge line. Is it a hot cop?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Hot right now? Or it's hot once they get there?
Well, it was hot when they made the fucking radio call to us, which is why, you know, we're kind of scrambling.
Right, okay. Well, let's just put them on the dirt. Well,
Chief, is there not a... I mean, I see some flat... I'm looking at... Look at just east of, like...
No.
Okay.
There is nothing flat in this entire godforsaken fucking country except for what we make flat.
Okay. Alright.
Closest thing I could do realistically is hill 1273.
That's too far away.
Oh.
It sucks. Okay, so...
Bringing a single bird at a time on the FOB would be my recommendation.
Yeah.
I think that's
the
safest bet.
With the number of 3ICs and PB2s we have in here tonight, I don't know that fast roping is such a hot idea.
Yeah, PB2 chalk leaders, that sounds like fun.
I'd rather just take the extra time and land them.
Maybe.
Do we know the AA presence? What is this going to be?
We have no idea, we haven't had birds in the area.
Got it.
Get Thunder up before, before everything goes in.
Nope, there
he is. Find out real quick.
I have one question. Lieutenant Williams.
Yep.
The enemy, do they have night vision capabilities?
Unknown.
Okay, so we'll watch laser discipline.
Assume that they do and don't make it a goddamn Star Wars show out there. We shouldn't do that. We shouldn't do that anyway.
My hopes of a rave.
Captain Soto, to fill you in, what we're planning to do is have three birds in orbit.
Have it to go make a plan, brief your men.
Got it.
What's that take?
Don't mind getting up there before us and running a forward air controller to how they get out there.
Where is, where's Havoc 4?
Alright, I was, semi. I was fucking taking a leak while they started that. But I'm assuming from what I heard, we're going to be LZing into Lancaster, then from there moving to Hurricane.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, Sergeant, did you hear that? You heard the brief, didn't you?
Yeah, that's it, Colonel. You will
okay,
be ready
so
now.
Black
Hawk with you.
When we get to Lancaster, you know, set up and get ready to start putting out defensive fire missions. My expectation is that they're coming from the west from Objective Hurricane, but that doesn't mean they can't come from the north or south or east either. So.
LT, if you look at the road coming in, there's no direct approach to Lancaster other than that steep-ass hill.
Yep.
But there is that valley that goes to the south of it, and then
yep.
that comes up to a slope area up into Objective
yep.
Lancaster.
That's
so that
we're going to be in a 360 defensive position for sure, but so that's what, you know, be somewhere where you're not obstructed sending rounds out.
Affirm, LT. We'll be able to send them wherever you want to out there.
Okay.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
Will you expect to be on the Black Hawk?
2-6, this is 6 in traffic.
Havoc 6, can I have you in my position? Time now, over.
Affirm, I'm on my way. Go ahead.
You want to send the Black Hawk, if you correct?
Yes.
We were both a little bit, well, I was taking a leak while we started that, but
okay.
For what we know, we're starting at Lancaster, right, and we're going to be clearing
we're
out.
We're going to air assault into Lancaster. We're gonna,
yep.
There's some like POWs or something there. I think some CIA guys are going to come and take them out. Just don't fuck with them. They're a distraction. We're going to set up a minute you get in there, they're taking fire. Get in defensive positions. Okay. They're coming from the west. They're coming from Hurricane, but if you look at that terrain, there's defile to the north and definitely from the south, so don't be surprised to see him not come straight up the fucking hill, but come around and curve in and hit you from the back. We are going to only be able to come in two squads at a time, because we're going to have to land a Chinook, unload, next Chinook come out, unload, and then I'm going to come in a Blackhawk and unload. So I'm not going to be on the ground for a bit. I would recommend you get, that was your choice, but put whatever two squads you want on the ground first, and whichever one of you get on the ground first, and then I would have one of you come in with the second element, and then I'll be in behind you, but I expect you by the time I land to be set up 360 defensive.
Roger that, and then from there we'll just
we'll repel the attack. We're heading out to Hurricane, and then we're gonna head southwest down that valley all the way down to Hawker, and that's your discretion how we do that. The east looks a little, those mountains to the east look a little bit easier to navigate than the mountains to the west.
Yeah, roger that, LT. Okay. All right.
Okay.
Hey, Bubba.
Okay.
Bubba, how about if we load one resupply container on the last bird, and once they drop off their crew, we can go ahead and drop a resupply container since they have the defense, and then they're going on the attack.
I don't know if we want to complicate it that much right off the bat. I assume that our initial inserts are going to make things interesting enough.
Yep.
Realistically, they probably wouldn't need it until we get to Hurricane, so you might want to think about waiting until we get there.
Okay.
Plus, you'd be choosing yourself out of a future mission, depending on what you, what airframe you're taking.
Right on. Tell me, I'd like to do the reinserts.
Already.
That's just about all in chief stuff.
Say what?
You know, you want to do reinsert?
Yes.
You know, so that's about all in.
I don't know if it's of any consolation, but I think with this.
Havoc 4, this is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
It's a higher altitude capability.
4, this is 2-6, go and set it.
I agree.
4 is 2-6, can I have you mark the position time now, please?
2-6 is 4, copy, semi.
Roger up.
I'm gonna go ahead and get the radio set up.
Got it.
Thurs, anything else for us?
Captain Soto, where are you gonna be?
I'll be in a high orbit, all the way around.
Okay.
Since, this is more asymmetrical, I'm not so much worried about, being above and beyond and all over the place, so it's going to be a full 360, six clicks out.
Okay.
Any calls for fire, by the time it makes it to Dagger, makes it to me, is approximately 1 minute away from the time you from the time he sends it to me, just to line up the attack and make it happen.
All right, we're going to be in some, down in some nasty terrain. I mean, the thing that we may need from you quickly is if they're way up on ridge lines, that would take us 40 minutes to hike up and take care of. That's what we're going to call you and mortars in on.
Yeah, I can see it. It's not ideal because you guys are down in a valley, but it does make life a little easier for me, actually. If there are things up on hilltops and the like, it reduces the risk of fratricide. Basically, as long as you tell your guys don't run up a hillside, they shouldn't be in any danger from me.
If you're worried about it, yell and I'll make a throw smoke too.
We have IR strobes. Are we utilizing them?
Yes, Skip.
I think I have one.
That's
not... It'd be handy if they were attached to at least squad leaders.
Yeah, tell squad leaders and platoon HQ and company.
Great technical
HQ
issues.
Tell these guys.
Platoon wedge south along that ridge line.
Tell, let me throw a wrinkle in for you. Have every one of your squad leaders and your platoon HQ carry IR strobes in case we need them to mark targets, to mark your position for Thunder.
Okay.
Copy, LT.
Doesn't mean you have
scary.
To wear. Doesn't mean you have to have them wearing and blinking, but just have them in your backpack.
How many do you want?
Got it.
User in your channel timed out.
airstrip.
Yeah, I'm not seeing it either, to be honest with you. I see IR grenades.
Which they work, but they have a limited duration.
User joined your channel.
I mean,
yeah.
That's it.
Okay, IR grenade it is.
Havoc 2, this Havoc 6, over.
Night vision.
Havoc 6, this is 2-7, send it.
Cam, where did you, what, where is that?
It's the IR grenade, you attach it to your shoulder, just like the chem light.
Okay.
Havoc 6, this is 2-7, send it.
Two, this is 6, the, when the guys go in the box, they are the IR grenades, and you can attach them to your uniform, just like a chem light.
User joined your channel.
That's Assault Cop 2-6. Or correction, Havoc 6.
Alright, 6 out.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1.
2-6 is 6 in traffic.
6, this is 2-6. We are all green, good to go, over.
Alright, good copy, Havoc 2.
Yeah, if we come around here, we have a better glide path into the fog.
LT, could you go green or red? Line?
Yep.
Okay.
It's gonna be a walk.
Thank you.
OKT, is there any way I can get on that first bird so I can direct traffic?
Other birds? Don't worry about it.
Would you prefer?
Yeah, that's fine. Everybody else is gonna be on the very last bird. We'll be in the Blackhawk, but that's fine.
Okay.
That's the path you choose?
Yeah.
Got it, just in case shit hits the fan.
No,
that's what I'm thinking.
That's fine,
about
that's a really good idea.
That's the one that keeps us low. If we look at the rest of it, we'd be coming in and having to descend pretty heavily at the end.
I'm good with it.
Trying to clean it up a little bit.
Six is Havoc 4, be advised, Havoc 4 is ready to go.
I don't have it.
Havoc 4 is Havoc 6, good copy.
So...
yeah, that's pretty...
Yeah, because that puts us going through some of those.
What do you see?
Nope. I have to work.
So, Dagger, you'll be on the first bus, right?
Go for Dagger on 7-0.
I'd recommend.
You want to lead the flight?
Yeah, I'll lead.
Solid copy.
Well, to be honest, this ridge line
here
to
there's
here.
That's what the IR grenade looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like, I mean, there's elevation drop, but yeah, it's smooth.
So, Daddy, you'll be on the first bird, correct?
Yeah, I'm going to be on the first bird. Thunder's almost done with his pre-flight check. It's going to take him 5 more minutes before he can get up.
Roger.
We're going to need
it. Yeah, I think.
I'll be on the
bird.
They start reaching.
Yep.
Okay.
When do we normally jump off?
I'll push the most of
Okay. And then about another like 5 more, 10 more minutes.
Okay. Cool with it. Then I'm going to grass. Gonna pull hard to the left.
Alright, gentlemen, we're pretty much Havoc 2's ready and Havoc 4's ready, so whenever you are, just let me know.
Yes, sir, I think just another moment or so and we'll be ready to roll. This is a little bit of a complex one.
Okay.
Any questions on the flight plan?
No.
No, I don't.
Questions?
For you guys will be we'll be going in last. We'll be in the Blackhawk.
Yeah, from. We're gonna go.
What's going on?
Get people you trust on those guns because they could damn well be using them as we go in.
Oh, A for MLT. It's gonna be myself and Sergeant Paz going up.
Okay.
Lead, so.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
You got it.
We're not gonna.
Hey, Sergeant Chance.
Yep.
Who's on 3-1
so
MIP tonight
for
on
fire missions coming in from Lancaster?
You're gonna have to
follow that through.
Havoc 2, this Havoc 6.
And then make the swing around back.
As far as your egress goes,
yep.
you're cleared direct back to base.
Okay.
6, this is 2-6, send out 3-1.
2-6. Are your men, have you assigned men to the first and second birds over?
Load one
yeah.
626 negative will do it now, over.
Copy.
Can you hear me? Good hands.
Me too.
First sergeant?
Right on.
Oh no, you're good. I'd just be watching the ridges.
I just wanted to rub bodies for a second.
Alright, no,
that's all nice.
Who's running the platoon tonight?
Sergeant Myers. Sergeant Garcia's on LOA.
I mean, I can always tell
the sergeant tells
the
platoon sergeant.
But just make sure you guys are also zeroed in.
That's what I'm saying. We are like
Helen Myers.
Awesome.
All right.
Myers is good though.
And you're going in last because you're a baby back bitch.
I'd love to go in first, but it's more important for rifle squads to be on the ground.
You like your sloppy seconds.
No,
okay.
Well, there's that. That's gonna be sloppy thirds. I'm gonna be the last guy in.
It's 2-3 interrogative. Lieutenant Williams, your role is gonna be in the trailing. Black Hawk.
It's going to be Havoc 4, myself, and part of Dagger's going in the first bird, and then the rest of us.
Going to be any Dagger element in the Black Hawk at all, or is it going to be...
I don't know. Where's Sergeant Chance, where's the uniform going to be?
Uniform's going to be in the Black Hawk.
Okay.
Uniform's going to be at the same place Dagger is.
Okay, so they're
both
in the
first
bird.
Make sure you guys are not
in the same bird. Y'all are both in the... If there's room, both get in the first bird. If not... You're coming with us.
Roger.
I'd like to split them up in case it's odd, if that's all right with you.
I mean, that's...
Just in case of the loss that we have one, we have at least one. I think the situation we got into having Dagger out of the flight...
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1.
They don't get split up.
Okay, well there you go.
Fair enough. Alright.
Lieutenant, would you like me to go with one of them and you go with the other until we land?
Come,
you
come with me.
You can swap them around. I don't give a shit.
Yep.
Have it too, this is Havoc 6, or send again your last.
Alright, start loading up, ask for...
6, it's 2-6, we are loading into the birds, time now, over.
Okay, good copy, Havoc 2.
Six, Dagger, point one.
Dagger, this is 6, in traffic.
Never mind, I'm right here. Thunder's still doing his check-in.
Okay.
Never mind, he's good.
Okay.
Waiting for startup at aircraft parking.
Sergeant, I'm a little hard of hearing. I don't know if you need to speak up or not.
Copy that, just hold for the moment.
Nighttime, loading. Richie, make sure they've got good laser discipline.
Carter, if you need to move more towards the center of the bird, just get in.
Bulk.
Oh, you shouldn't be in the gun.
Get off the gun.
Stab mics in.
If he's not getting in, go ahead and push past him. Start getting in.
There we go. We need all kinds of talent.
Alright, 2-1, listen up.
Cool. Why am I not on there?
Same thing I said. Do you want the honest answer or the nice answer?
Check your Lancaster, check your maps.
Disregard my last sergeant.
Thank you.
6 off comms, 1 mic. Dagger up.
6, this is 2-6, good copy, over.
6 out. User joined your channel.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6, we are taking incoming IDF, pretty accurate. Recommend we begin the assault, over.
Two six, this is six. What's the status of enemy infantry coming out on us, over?
6-2-6, we're taking out a lot of the guys to the west. We haven't seen anything from any other direction right now. We're slamming them though. We're ready to do the assault, over.
We confirm that there's something else coming in. We'll spread.
Good, copy 2-6.
Uniform, this is six.
6-2-6. Is 626, we're taking a little bit more infantry from the south southwestish, over.
Dagger uniform, this is Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6, over.
Uniform, send it 6.
Uniform, I need you to get eyes out and see what the infantry situation is between us and the next objective to the west so that I know when to start the assault, over.
Get copy 6 on it.
6 out.
6 is Havoc 4, be advised. We are set up and ready for fire missions, over.
Okay, good copy, Havoc 4.
Havoc 4 is 2-6, solid copy on last, over.
Romeo, can you get that trigger in the air, over?
Hey, make sure you're on yelling, I can't hear you. Again.
Do you guys see anything down at the west?
Yep.
Trentino, McDougal, you up?
That should be west. I believe he's made the HVTs.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
Havoc 2, this is 2-4. I have a bunch of detainees down
checking
here.
Checking up.
Has this been noted?
Shit. Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
Over on the western side of the compound.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6, over.
2-6, this is 6, this is 2-6, send it.
2-6, formulate a plan and get ready to execute it when I give the command.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6, solid copy on last.
6 out. Dagger uniform, this is Havoc 6. Any eyes on any enemy between us and the next objective, over.
6 uniform, be advised.
No thermal contact outside of town except for the objective area, over.
Okay, good copy. Uniform.
User in your channel timed out.
Dagger, see if Thunder, Warlord's not here yet. Thunder has spotted anything either. Otherwise, I'm going to start moving the platoon. We're going to start moving the task force towards Hurricane.
Send for accurate.
So, Gabby, wait one.
Wait one.
Gentlemen.
Not at this point.
User
yeah,
entered your channel.
The
when the infantry came in, where were we coming
from? Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1.
Yep.
Delta,
two
find
six,
your
six
assistant. Mike, get on Delta.
Havoc 6, we've got a plan, and we are good to go whenever you say the word. Over.
Alright, good copy, 2-6. I'm just trying to see if there's any infantry between us and the objective so we don't run into it so we can go all the way there.
Solid copy, 2-6 out.
6, uniform on point 1.
Uniform go for 6.
6, be advised, spotted 3 times, one of it in objective Hurricane at Bufos Mother 0412.
Okay, good copy, uniform. Uniform, interrogative, is there any,
yeah,
what
right
else
here.
Is around that mortar pit? Is it isolated by itself, or are there
yeah,
other
for
buildings or forces around it?
It's surrounded by buildings, however, I don't see any civilians inside the vicinity.
Okay, copy that.
Okay, good copy.
I don't think
there's also a tower more to the northwest.
Uniform on one, they move.
Havoc 4, 4, this is Havoc 6.
User in your channel timed out.
Be advised, Havoc 4 is only on 3-1.
Havoc 4, this is Havoc 6, over.
6, this is 4, set it.
6, we spotted a mortar pit at marker 0412. Do you think you could take it out for us, over?
6, this is 4, that's affirmative 0412. We'll send 6 times HE on it.
Where's the stairs?
Good copy, make it happen.
Well, there we go.
Havoc 4 cops all out.
Okay, now I was asking myself the same thing, Chance.
There's nothing here. No, great.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
So there's nothing here.
6, this is 2-6 on traffic.
One more time.
Havoc 2, be advised, we are going to send out a fire mission on that mortar pit at 0412. No, once that's complete, I want you to start your movement towards Objective Hurricane. Over.
6, this is 2-6, solid copy on last.
6 out.
Havoc 2, be advised, we're going to be hitting the mortar.
Okay, if you can spot things for you, just try to do so.
The fire mission is complete, we're going to initiate the assault over. I got to get where I can see something.
Romeo, I'm going to move over to where the weapons squad is so I can watch the assault.
Havoc 0412, Alpha Cops.
What you say again? It's how far?
This is Havoc 4, splash, splash, splash.
Havoc 4, understood. Pack up and get ready to move.
I'm right here with
you. Hey, guys, spread out. There's a lot of you guys starting to cramp up right there.
Alright, Havoc 2, wait for splash and then initiate the assault. Boys are going out. You, Carol, you can get
to a better place. Alpha, make sure you're taking priority
Havoc
in whatever tower
stay
is best
in place
for your sight
for
line.
A little bit so
and then
cover
everybody
them
else just
in,
try
over.
To spread out and try to find the best place you can.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6, are we good to go? Over.
Havoc 6, Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6, yes, commence assault.
Copy that.
Good.
Do I have clear instructions to engage?
What's up, LT?
What you see?
Havoc 4, this is Dagger on 3-1
right now.
Dagger's Havoc 4, send
it.
Be advised, your BDA is... 3 times a story, mortar teams, also with half a squad in the surrounding area. Good job.
4 copies.
You guys get ready to run out. Get out of this place.
There's a road up here.
Yeah.
Hey, Haskin. Charlie has south and southwest. Alpha copies, bear roll. So, fuck it, we're moving back to the actual.
Guys, let me slide in here for a second. Have y'all seen much down in that town?
Six dagger, point one.
Dagger, this is six.
Thunder did a quick peek in between us and break. Objective Hurricane, he spotted no other infantry between us and that objective. We're clear to push when you are.
Okay, good copy, Dagger. Be advised, we're pushing time now. God, I want to run down there, but I can't. All right. That sounded bad.
What the fuck is
that? It didn't sound good.
That's idea.
Any idea what the fuck that was?
Nope.
Great.
Thunder can't get up.
Okay.
It could be coming
good
off
shot,
their
he's dead.
More
to the left.
Dagger is Havoc 4.
Send it Havoc 4.
There is Havoc 4 interrogative. Do you have any idea what that artillery came in from?
Negative, I got uniform looking at the moment. I can see if I can test thunder to it as well.
Yeah, in uniform, see if you can see a BDA on that mortar.
There's Havoc 4, it's up to you. That's worst.
Look even further to the left, there's some more guys, C2 standing on some buildings, bearing two fights.
User joined your channel.
Alright, support 2324, leave the cop, we're gonna shift west with the rest of the task force.
Break, we're leaving the cop, we're gonna shift west and join up with the rest of the task force.
Uniform, I think we're moving pretty soon here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Havoc 4, let's move with 2324.
Copies. We are submitted.
User joined your channel.
Copy for. Come find me. We'll all
Havoc 6, this is 2-6. We're trying to find an exit here. We're going
to
shift our cop over.
2-6, get copy. The easiest way out is to the southeast.
User joined your channel.
Oh, the exit is direct south. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
This cop sucks. Alright, Jess, let's roll.
Thunder scanning, still nothing.
Okay.
We are moving. We are moving southeast to get out of the cop right now.
Are those mortars down?
Nope.
Hey,
those previous mortars are down, but we don't know what this new one is.
Okay, but the ones where we fit the Havoc 4 hitter down?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
awesome.
Down.
Good. Alright, good.
How's it going, Jim?
There's a lot of valleys in here with blocking communication,
well.
So I could probably...
Alright, Havoc 4, let's do this.
Moving 10 now.
Roger.
Where are we moving?
Just follow the herd. We're moving to the next objective.
I'll wait up to you. Alright, let's spread out a little bit here.
I just gotta get fucked up. Alright, guys, make sure you're spread out. We're going down this hill. We're moving at a bearing of 276.
Moving at bearing 276. Charlie, copy. God,
we gotta get rid of whatever that is.
That's not good.
Alright, guys, let's try to form up a wedge. I want
Alpha
and Delta on the right.
2-6, 6.
Bravo and Charlie on the left.
Charlie, copy.
6-2-6, we got 2-1-2-2 currently in the objective and working out. 2-3 and 2-4 are on me. We are pushing in towards the objective now, taking slight IDF, over.
2-6, understood. Try to get eyes on that. I'm working with uniform, but try to get eyes on those mortars that are hitting us also.
Solid copy, I'll get the assault element on it.
Abram, hold up.
I'm waiting for you to go ahead.
Okay. Taking a leak or what?
Alright, we'll be adjusting air bearing 317.
Oh!
Shit. Alright, keep moving. Start moving.
Havoc 4 might have gotten hit.
Fuck, I got hit on that. You up, man?
We got shit. Mike.
Copy that at 8 hour BZ.
Alright, I'm out. I'm setting up security.
Banish, hurry up.
6, this is 2-6. We're shifting north to get out of the kill zone, over.
Sure, understood, 2-6. Do what you need to do.
Danny, you up?
Dagger's up, I'm mining behind the tree over here.
Copy that, fucked up, hold on.
Copy that, alright, everybody good?
God damn it, we've got to find out that.
Mike, can you help the uniform out?
Come back. It looks like no one else got downed.
Dagger, see if you can get Thunder to identify fair with the fuck that artillery. That's big stuff, that's artillery.
Yep.
this isn't fucking mortars. Let's see what they're doing.
See if you can scan for any artillery positions until Warlord gets up.
Incoming.
Yeah. Fucking moving.
You guys good?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, six is good.
King Tom's good.
Six is having four.
Having four and six, then drive it.
Six is having four. You guys all good? The idea of what's pretty close to you.
A firm, we're good.
Copy, six. We're moving in parallel to you, north.
Go ahead, Shannon, I'll catch up. Give me like 10 seconds.
Got me.
What the?
What? Oh shit.
Get low. Alright, I need to stop here for a second just to.
User in your channel timed out.
Got it.
Six is having four.
Four is having six in traffic.
Off, oh, AFM.
The disregard got eyes on again.
Okay. Incoming.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
6, this is 2-6 central traffic.
What are 2-3 and 2-4 doing up so far north? Get their ass south and let's get towards that objective 413. Time now.
Good copy. User disconnected from your channel.
God damn it, you leave them in charge one day, look what happens.
We're getting,
I love this.
We have got to find that fucking artillery.
Four, let's push down south. I want to get along the road here.
It could be. I think it's coming from south of us, Dagger. I think it's coming from down near the other objective.
Yeah, if I'm.
I know Thunder. Is Warlord up?
Warlord's not up.
Okay.
It's gonna take him a bit to get to the AO. He's
okay.
Almost here though.
Okay. Shit. See if Thunder can spit. It's got to be coming from that last LZ. Let's keep moving. Where's my mic? There he is.
What's up, people?
Alright, Paul. Keep moving.
Alright. Paul, we're moving. Let's keep spread out, though, as we go.
Yeah, Havoc 4, just keep moving down this road towards that lap. By the time we get to that town, the rifle squad should have cleared it. That's what we're going to set up next.
Copy that, LP. We're going to set up a snare call to another group.
God damn, we got to get rid of this artillery.
Sorry, Moore, I'm going to jump in front of you here.
Go.
Get on the side of the street here.
Did you ever not see anything with the UAV?
I'm starting to think it's Ares trying to slow us down.
Well, I mean, he's got to do it from somewhere, so uniform, I'd have him look down at that last objective to see if he can spot it.
Got it.
AFM.
That's the only place you can be coming from. It's not north and it's not west. Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
6, this is 2-6 in traffic.
How's it going down there on that next objective, over?
626, supporting element is just entering it. 2122 pretty much cleared it out. We are trying to find this fucking spotter for the mortars, over.
Affirm, I need you to start pushing south into that next marker, 0413 as well.
26 copies.
6 out.
6 is having 4, be advised we had IDF strike direct front of the road. Advised we shift off road.
This is. The 6 is 2-6.
6, this is 2-6 is 6 in traffic.
6, our guys are already on the way to that marker time now, over.
Alright, good copy, 2-6. Steve, move at your discretion. If you want to get off the road, I would completely understand that. We should probably move south. It's so steep over here.
Yeah, we got a draw coming down in, then we can push up.
Okay, let's do that. That's smart.
Four, we're moving northwest.
Copy, northwest.
Dagger, follow us down the hill.
Last one.
Roger.
We're gonna shift up.
Sorry, forgot about your uniform.
Sergeant Stevens, head kind of southwest. Let's go into that next town that they're starting to hit time now.
Okay, shifting southwest. So
we're not going to go into Hurricane. We're gonna bypass it.
Copy
that,
LT.
You guys might get to kick some doors.
That's what we do, man.
Shit, it's light out here.
Yeah, it's
still
very light.
Still have my MVGs on. Yeah, that's 2-1 and 2-2.
We got a town direct front after these trees.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6. Let 2-1 and 2-2 know that Havoc 4 and ourselves are coming in from their northeast.
6, this is 2-6 helicopter. Okay.
6 out.
This is 2-6 on 3-1.
This is 6 in traffic.
6-2-6, be advised, our uniforms, UAV is FUBAR, can't use it at the moment, over.
Okay, understood. Find that artillery, Sergeant Moore. Be my hero.
On this eastern half, we got friendlies all over this town.
7 copies out.
Seven, once you guys have cleared
Havoc 6,
area,
this is 2-6
yes,
on
yes.
3-1 over.
Copy that, LT, getting ready to move them down.
6, this is 2-6, send it. Or 2-6, 6, send it.
6, be advised, we have currently cleared objective Hurricane. We're gonna wait for these markers to go down, over.
All we know so far is that it's been getting us from
A firm, when ready, let's start pushing towards objective Hawker at your discretion.
You also assume it's not mortars.
6, this 2-6, I'll copy out.
Six, Dagger, point one.
Dagger the six, send it.
Oh, I'm right here, LT. Warlord's on,
Warlord's here. Getting ready for tasking.
Outstanding, see if he can get eyes on those mortars. That
six, this is four, be advised, we're pushing out Bearing 2-2 and pulling security.
Solid copy, he's already looking.
Mark this
okay,
building
good copy.
2-1 more for yourself.
You doing something, Burgos? Impressive.
193 copper.
If I don't get a shoot, at least I'll spray paint.
There you go.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alpha, be advised.
2-1, 2-2, 2-4, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2, 2-2,
Let's see if we can
copy
get eyes
make
up,
a double time.
Up high at all to help cover.
As quick as you can.
Hey, from. Go ahead and set up one tube.
Above us, three story up here.
I'm grabbing it.
Mike's gonna be waiting at the bottom.
Roger.
Check uniform and 1-1.
Alpha.
Having 6, this is 2-6.
Blue Force Mother 0430 is an accurate mark of at least platoon size. They're just hiding in the forest.
Hit him. 2-6-1.
User was moved out of your channel.
Havoc 4, marker 0430 is an accurate marker on a platoon of infantry. See if you can get a fire mission on it.
You want to test thunder to that?
Havoc 4,
six.
Copy 0430. Spread it out 4 times HE.
Dagger, let him try the fire mission. If it's ineffective, we'll send thunder in on it. Have thunder look at see what 0431
six,
is.
6-3-1-0.
2-6, this is 6, send traffic.
We got more infantry, 0431. I guess Havoc 4 can hit them after the initial splash over.
Alright, good copy.
Fire.
Dagger, have Thunder hit 0431 to the platoon's west.
Solid copy.
Thunder, push, ID November.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
6, this is Havoc 2, send.
Be advised, Havoc 4 is going to attack 0430 to your south. Thunder is going to hit 0431 up on the hill to your west. Over.
Havoc 2, go.
6 out.
Line 1.
Yeah,
November.
Stat mic, I'm going to reset my radio.
User disconnected from your channel.
Target location is
this Havoc 4 splash splash splash.
0431. Grid reference 030131.
Type user joined your channel.
Set my backup comms.
Uniform, see if you can get me a BDA on that 0430 marker that Havoc 4 is hitting over.
So I copy.
Havoc 4, this is 6. Let's pack up and get ready to move.
6 uniform, 21.
4 copies.
Call 20 seconds.
6 uniform, 21.
Uniform is 6 in traffic.
Be advised, only 25 by 100. He's only killed like 3 guys from that hit.
Okay, we'll move and reattack it from a different position.
Copy. Under's 1 minute out, LT.
Roger, let's get moving.
Alright, 4, we're out.
Not that way.
Yeah, that's
alright, hey, have it 4, that you are about 25% effective on that thing. We're gonna move south, set up, and we'll re-attack it from there.
Havoc 6 is 2-7, over.
2-7, this is 6 in traffic.
2-7, this is 6. Be advised, we have platoon correction squad strike coming in to the southwest. It's marked at this time.
Okay, good copy, 2-7.
You can test a warlord on that platoon.
Yeah, do that. Task warlord on that platoon.
Be advised, all before Spargan Margon tablet is accurate and we're accurate.
Okay, good copy, uniform. Take a mic.
We got a possible AA at Blue Force marker break. 0437, grid reference 0-3-4-1-2-5, can we take it? It's gonna be an AA threat.
This is 2-6 back on comms. We're taking heavy IDF. We're just gonna move the fuck out of this kill zone, over.
True discretion.
Be advised, that's a 3-time motor pit. I say again, that triple A marker is 3-time motor pit.
Warlord, be advised,
Alright, well, have fun.
Six is
having
four revives. We're pushing a little bit southwest to avoid the kill zone.
Havoc 2, be advised, Thunder's coming in on that mortar pit. Time now.
Warlord is.
Correction, Warlord is.
Solid copy, Warlord hitting.
Six is in Havoc 4, pushing up towards Havoc 2's position at this time.
Copy that, Havoc 4. When you find a good spot up another couple of hundred meters, set up and let's try to hit some of these targets that are out there.
Four copies all. We're going to be pushing up a bit before we go and safe how that kills on over.
Confirm at your discretion. This is six on point one.
Yep.
Did I hear we have another mortar pit?
Believe so.
Where is it? I don't see it marked.
I believe you should check to the south.
I can't find it.
Six is in, it's Havoc four.
Four, this is six in traffic.
Six is Havoc four. Advise, we're still within that kill zone. They're not gonna be able to set up here. Interrogative, you're about 200 meters away from us. Want us to ship that switch back to you?
Come to you.
Six, copy all. We'll meet you in the middle.
Oh shit, we're way out. We're not. We're where we shouldn't be. Good copy, Havoc 2. Be advised, we've Warlord's taken out one mortar pit, and we're searching for it. There's obviously a second one. We're trying to find it. Time now.
626, good copy. We're going to keep moving as best we can.
Check blue force marker 0442 and 0441. See how accurate they are.
Havoc 6, this is 27, over.
27, this is Havoc
6. Down the valley.
Havoc 6, be advised, there have been multiple enemies in that valley. Recommend you push up slope to the southeast, over.
27, good copy, we're doing so, time now.
Dagger, guys,
guys,
half
guys,
half
guys,
half Dagger, half
push
you got
uphill,
less
there's
than 20
bad guys down behind us.
This is four, it's a negative, we're on a pretty steep train here.
Break. Thunder's reported, they're pulling Solid copy.
Six, this is four. We're gonna have to move back north to that flat ground inside the valley if we're gonna set up.
Four.
Six.
Understood. Don't do that at this time. I'll tell you. I'm not coming to you.
Six dagger, point one. Break. Disregard.
Yeah. Where's. Where the hell's that? Hey, guys. Sir Stevens, it's. They're trying to surround us. If you go back in the valley, there's a shit ton of infantry. I understand. So we'll just hold him off. We'll let the air assets do some work.
Yeah,
if you run across a flat spot, fine. If not, I understand.
Six,
break. Warlord hit that.
Confirm. Clear. 2-6, this is 6 in traffic.
6, be advised. Having 2 is going to set up a defensive position. Over.
Alright, good copy. Warlord is coming in on 0, marker 0445. So don't get too far out there too far. And just let's deal with some of this infantry, then we'll keep moving.
Having 2, copy.
Save the smoke for when I tell you to. We're going to bring
smoke.
Some danger close gun runs in.
Break. We should actually use that. We can use it on 0434.
6-5, we're close on a 0434 to the west. Looks like we have another platoon reinforcing.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6. We've already popped smoke, but we got more. I'll let know over.
Affirms, 2-6, tell them to hold position and quit moving around.
Having 2 copies.
Are you guys good?
Yep, we're good.
We're bearing 175.
This is lovely terrain. Whoa! Fuck!
And 0434 as we're working 026121. Check, that's a platoon approaching our position.
Four gun push back, let's see, hold position.
Do you have an idea of where the shots came from?
None.
So, copy, stand by.
So, Dagger, what's that out at like 0442 to our to the west?
I don't know what that is, but I know that 0434 and 0436 are possibly a platoon's worth of men standing put. It's not another ambush.
3-4, that stuff way to the southwest?
Yeah.
Not way, okay.
Yep.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
6, this is 2-6, send it.
6, be advised, we're set up, we're pretty good here, we're just taking light infantry contact, awaiting movement order, over.
Alright, 2-6, we feel like it's been dealt with, let's keep pushing forward towards Bullseye. Break, be advised, look at marker 0434 and 0446 to the west of Bullseye. Those are two more infantry platoons waiting in ambush, so watch out for them. We're going to do something about it, over.
Have two copies on all.
Six out.
Use sick thunder on them.
We're going to be moving to the southwest as well towards Bullseye. And break. Sounds like they're going to be bringing
thunder
onto those two platoons.
Thunder push, IC, whiskey, standby for 9-line.
Hey,
Yeah, that's affirmative. We're gonna be pushing. I think we're gonna be continuing along the fucking mountain. So us finding.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6, over.
6, Havoc 2, send it.
2, seems to have quieted down, let's get moving.
Havoc 2 copies, get moving, over.
6 out.
Be advised, new marker 0449, unknown, possible squad.
027121. Line 7, NA. Friendlies are approximately about a
quarter. Hey, firm.
6, uniform in point 1. To the north.
Uniform, this is 6, send it.
Be advised, Blue Force Mother 0449 to our southeast. Single RPG, he's waiting for us and he got his tube equipped.
Uniform,
6, this is 4, be advised, we got a good spot we're gonna set up.
Cover that, Havoc 4. Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
6, this is Havoc 2, send traffic.
Reference 0449, direct south of you. That is a single RPG gunner that is has his tube up waiting for you to come down the hill, over.
Havoc 2, copy.
Sounds like he's ready.
Roughly that RPG gunner.
Hey, you might want to put a mag in your gun.
Havoc 4, this is 2-6 on 3-1.
2-6 is 6, send it.
Havoc 4, be advised, can we get a fire mission on 0434 and 0446, over.
Thunder's 1 minute out.
Break, 2-6, this is 6, Thunder is coming in on those two targets, over.
Clear it up.
Thunder is coming in on red 4 markers, good copy, over.
6 out. You called me.
6 is Havoc 4, we copy all, break. Have eyes on marker 0449, some mortar marker. Interrogative, do we know if that's still active, over?
That's not a mortar mark.
4, that's a that's an RPG gunner.
Oh, yeah, copy that.
6 is 2-6, I'm sending out some guys to try and dispatch him, over.
Alright, good copy, 2-6. Uniform, when Thunder hits that stuff, let me know the BDA.
Sorry, copy, 6.
Alright, hey, Havoc 4, Thunder's just hit all that fucking infantry down to the southwest. He
6, be advised, BDA from Thunder, looks like 50 over 100, there's still 2 squad there, at least. They're moving in now.
Good copy, uniform. I'm gonna have Havoc 4 hit it. Sergeant Stevens to the southwest, 0434 and 0446. Thunder just hit those targets. His BDA was only 50 over 100. See if you can put some hurt on him.
Copy, LP. We're gonna saturate both grids, 245 to.
Yeah. They may be moving east, so lead them a little bit.
Yeah, we'll saturate them both.
Okay.
Havoc 4, fire mission. Reference grid 027121. Reference markers 046.
Uniform interrogative, are those markers moving?
Stand by.
Wait.
Affirm, they are moving.
Stand by, markers are being
adjusted. Okay, remark them so
new
that I can get Havoc 4 on them.
0453 in grid 028121.
Copy that.
I want 7, correction, 8 times HE.
Havoc 6 is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
Starting on
6 is 2-6, send it.
South.
Six, be advised, we are currently moving back towards Objective Hawker at this time, the platoon wedge, over.
Alright, good copy, Havoc 2. Be advised, Havoc 4 is going to hit the last of that, the remaining elements to your south, to your, now to your west, so those are friendly mortars coming in.
6-2-6, good copy, friendly mortars coming in, over.
6 out.
Fine, adjust fire, adjust
6,
fire.
Be advised, Blue Force Mother 0453, the most furthest southwest like a platoon, yeah, hiding in the valley.
Roger.
Good copy, uniform. Rounds are up now. Give me a BDA when they land.
Good copy.
Be advised, Warlord's also tracking that platoon if you want Warlord to engage. Over.
Good copy, let's see what Havoc 4 does.
Blast.
Solid copy. Warlord just gave me a BDA. He says there's only one survivor. Guard, make that two survivors. Great work, Evan 4.
Alright, you guys just absolutely fucked that thing up. Only two guys lived through it. Good job.
Wow, we didn't even finish our rounds out.
Havoc 2, this is Havoc 6.
Pushing, bearing. Stand by.
Uniform, I take it that break 0449 is no longer an active blue force marker.
Go about 210. Let's get down and get up with the infantry.
Yeah, copy.
Yep.
Hey, fam. Six bit guy, look southwest. We got multiple squad coming in. Looks like infantry starting marking in time now.
Understood, uniform. Great. As soon as you guys pack up, another infantry
Perfect,
squad, two more infantry squads come in.
I can get Warlord test on that.
Nice calls on this, LT.
Get Warlord on it. What they fuck up, Havoc 4 will kill.
I like it. See, this is why I like the LT.
This is fun. I got all kinds of firepower, I might as well. Notice that my backpack clashes with my uniform, though. That's upsetting.
You get used to it eventually.
I never noticed it. I've
six, this is 2-6 on 3-1 over.
6, this is 2-6 in traffic. By the way around.
Can we get a repeat on that fire mission?
Oh, shit.
Havoc 2-6, negative. Havoc 4 is on the move right now.
Solid copy. We're just gonna be a little bit slower here, trying to deal with the stragglers over.
Good copy out.
Thought we had a fire mission.
Well, let's get down to where we can set you up to.
Devise, Warlord's about 20 seconds out from that infantry target.
Plus, I want to gain a little ground here.
Yeah, we're pretty far behind. It's the life of Havoc 4. No, 3 miles behind. But don't worry, we catch up.
Happy that ground was flat enough.
Havoc 2 hauls ass.
6, dagger on point 1.
Dagger, this is 6, send it.
Be advised, Thunder's gonna do a wild weasel through the valley to bring up any SAM launches. See if we can find any more AA.
So what you're saying is Thunder's gonna do an air show. Okay, approved.
Copy.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1 over.
Six is 2-6 in traffic.
Be advised, Red 4 marker 0457, enemy platoon requesting air access to hit it, over.
Okay, good copy, 2-6. Havoc 4, set up the nearest flat spot you can find. I got a fire mission for you.
4 copies, we'll hit these trees up here.
Hitting 0457, that is a full platoon of infantry.
0457, are they static, sir?
Uniform is 0457 static, or are they moving over?
Stand by.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1 over.
2-6 is 6 in it.
6 be advised. Good effect on that fire mission and gun run. We are going to continue moving to objective Hawker.
Okay, good copy. Apparently, if Skirmish was really good because the Chow hadn't even shot yet.
Right?
Alright, well now they're taking markers away.
Yeah.
Alright, well.
6 be advised, 0459 is no longer. I delete the map. Break. Be advised, enemy danger close, 0459, and you have a 2-3 location.
Alright, you think you can hit that, Steven, safely?
0459,
hey, let's go get up to the front so I can get some type 2 controls and just in case any close gas.
Yeah, Dagger, tell Thunder to hit it danger close. I'll tell the 2 stop. Havoc 2, hold tight. We're gonna get a danger close gun run on that infantry in front of you.
Havoc 2, go.
Have 2-3 and 2-2 pop smoke. Have it 4, hit,
popping green smoke time.
Hit the marker beyond it, hit 0453.
Copy. Heading's gonna be another 4 fire mission. Reference grid 02814, marker 0453. 4 times HE, each 2, creeping barrage to the northeast. Take it only 100 meters, 100 meters from that marker.
This is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
2-6 is 6 in traffic.
Havoc 6, once that gun run's done, John's to continue movement, over.
Hey, firm, I'm having Havoc 4 hit the marker 0453 in front of you, keep pushing through that. Break. New marker just popped up to your northwest, 0500, so make sure you know what that is, over.
Havoc 2, copy, so on splash, we're gonna continue moving time now, over.
Copy that. Not Havoc 4 splash until Thunder does his gun run, over.
Good copy, good copy.
That friendly's pop green.
Havoc 2, pop green smoke time now if you haven't already.
Go ahead and break it down, get ready to move.
Traffic was unable to let us through on the splash.
Thank you, Thunder, and catch
us. Yep. Alright, Havoc 4, we gotta catch up with the rest of the fucking platoon. Let's get moving.
Yeah, so we got a little
bit more. Uniform, did that do anything?
Negative, I think Thunder hit the wrong marker.
Great.
Six, send it.
Six, are we good to keep on moving, over?
A firm, keep moving towards your objective time now.
Roger up.
Alright, looks like this all been played out, sir.
Yep. It's a very sophisticated enemy we're dealing with. And they're pup tents.
Well, they had cereal there, so.
They did have cereal, that's a good point.
Thank you.
6, over.
6, this is 2-6, send traffic.
2-6, give me an update on what's happening up there.
2-6, 6, be advised, we're taking contact from the west, and we got guys trying to shift into the valley. We're trying to keep them out of the valley. Stand by, over. Six, this is 2-6, we're moving time now. I'm just trying to keep these fuckers out of this goddamn valley.
2-6, understood. 6 out.
Yeah, for let's keep up off the fucking valley floor for the moment.
Get your fat ass up here. Start running.
Sorry, we're very slow.
Oh, the commentary. I love it.
Alright, guys. 2-3 is going to be just in front. You're about to merge right into 2-3. They're just yeah, do that. Go set up in that little camp, have some cereal, whatever you want.
Boy, let's set up down here by these sandbags.
Uniform, any idea what zero there? Oh, okay, never mind. Dagger, this is 6 on point 1.
Go for Dagger on point 1.
Dagger, can you give Forward and Thunder to start scouting the final objective and marking targets down there?
Solid copy, will do. Dagger up.
You know, we can make it an MRAP at this point. All four of us.
You know how pissed off the infantry guys would be if we came zipping up in an MRAP or like a convertible Humvee?
Just get a sedan, honestly. Just an off-road. Just get a truck.
One of those trucks.
Yeah. Can you
all right, let's not get to... Yep. We don't want to get ahead of the rifle squads.
Need to catch your breath.
Jesus Christ. Whose idea was it to build it at these fucking hills?
Copy that. 2-4, we need to push past 2-3 and get into, try to get behind 2-1.
You can also get eyes down on their
Alpha, you're pushing way too far to the south. Push back to the west and link up with me.
So, copy, so, what is
uniform, see if you can see what that marker is down there.
Copy that.
058
and 0057.
I'm sorry, 0507 and
0508.
6, Dagger,
point 1.
Dagger,
send it.
0508 and 0507 are both infantry patrols at this time.
Alright, good copy.
Dagger out.
Last station calling for Havoc 6. Send again your.
Six, this is 2-6. Our assaulting element is going to start at try and get a look at the objective. Have you got any reports on recon over?
Affirm 2-6. There's two infantry markers to the south of the objective. I'm going to try to get Havoc 4 on time now.
Havoc 2 copies all. We're going to keep pushing over.
You got me, 6 out. Havoc 4, this is Havoc 6. Be advised, try to find a spot, set up, and hit those markers south of the objective when you can.
This is Havoc 4, copy marker 0510.
Uniform, is there any way you can set it up here so we can get a peek over?
That's correct, Dagger. Sorry, Havoc 4. Dagger, say again your last.
That was towards uniform. Apologies.
Mike, we're not doing this. This is stupid. We're going down this hill. Havoc 4, we're not going up here. We're not doing this. This is dumb. Go down this valley.
Dagger's Havoc 4, send it.
Warlord just informed me that previous fire mission was 50 meters short. Punch it out 50 meters to the north. Over.
Interrogative, which marker?
It's going to be 0507.
Copy, 0507, 50 meters north. Copy.
Break, break, break. We currently have infantry on the main objective, so hold any fire mission you're going to put out on there, over.
Cyber 4 copy, this is going out to marker 0507 south of that objective.
Ball, this is 2-6, good copy.
Holy shit, dude, I almost just fell off the gun.
I mean, right? Who, what nitwit thought this was a good idea?
Look at this, holy shit.
I'm like skiing.
Yeah, I've always wanted to ski.
It's like this, but colder. Havoc 4, this is Havoc 6.
6 is Havoc 4.
Four, once you completed that, once you have completed your rounds, pack up and let's move down into the objective area.
Four copies.
Six out.
Copy, Alpha is gonna be black.
Friendlies are ahead, being engaged beyond just now.
Six, this is 2-6 on 3-1 over.
2-6 is 6, send it.
6, be advised, objective Falker is ours. We have punched out 50 meters past it and we're gonna set security over.
A-firm, bring in the rest of the task force down to your position, time now.
This is having four, smash, smash.
Havoc 2, get your platoon and set it up in a defensive perimeter around Hawker, and let's set up the shop there.
Hey.
Havoc 4, this is Dagger on 3-1.
2-6, say again on last.
Set up a defensive perimeter around objective Hawker with your platoon as soon as you can, over.
Havoc 2, copied.
6 out.
Dagger, this had 4, send it.
Be advised, that last fire mission was good. Thunder claimed to hit right on the money. Good job.
I have a 4, solid copy. Thank you.
LT, I fucking hate hiking.
What's that?
I fucking hate hiking.
Oh my god. I'm gonna kill Myers.
Or did I lose you?
No, just maneuvering UAV, I'll catch up.
Alright, it's down here somewhere. Here we go. This is objective Hawker, this is a little bit anticlimactic.
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1 over.
2-6, this is 6, send it.
6, interrogative, are we expecting a counterattack from any specific direction over?
2-6, this is 6, we are always expecting counterattack, but not probably from the south.
Good copy.
6, Dagger, point 1.
Dagger, send it.
Now would be a good time if we need to resupply, that's necessary.
A-firm, if you can find a safe LZ in here, bring him in.
Take it.
Be advised, we're gonna push down the valley floor before we move in.
Wait one before you do that, Dagger. Havoc 2, I need an ace report from your platoon, over. Havoc 4, I need one from you as well.
Havoc 2, copies.
6, this is 4, be advised, we are green on ammo, green on health, green on, correction, amber on AG, we have 10 rounds remaining AG.
If you're on AR, speed bells, you copy, carry 2 times throwing the runners. Copy that. 2 might, let's
bad guy
two
right there.
Green
on
I see is a tree. I don't see any.
That's because you don't have thermals.
RBG.
Up. Down.
Lieutenant William George Yiggs.
I am a bullet magnet.
Hey, Perkinson, you did.
I can try to pinch myself. It's one gun.
Hear that?
Havoc 4, come down and set up somewhere in objective Hawker.
The second smaller rock on that hillside is 414.
4 copies all, we're heading that direction, time now.
Okay, 6 out.
This is staff, have
uniform, this is 6.
Over.
Same thing, uniform 6.
6, see what you can see south of our position. I just killed one guy about at marker 0513. See what else is still out there, and if those markers aren't accurate, pick them up.
Just take credit for doing
that. Cover that 6.
6 out. This is fun. I got planes, I got helicopters, I got mortars.
You're on fucking cloud 9.
Don't have a bazooka.
I don't have a bazooka, Sergeant Yogi. That's a good point.
No, I'm Private Yogi. Remember this.
We
lost. Whenever he fills in with me, he's Private Yogi.
Second favorite between. I mean, Tassel's Commander.
Damn!
You're still my fourth favorite medic.
I've gone up a rank, fuck me.
6 uniform, can be advised. I'm gonna see dead body at this time.
Okay, get copy uniform.
That was the best question.
Uniform, if those mark. Alright, thanks.
Yeah, what's the fact that I wasn't medic? Wait, you were a medic?
I heard he got replaced by a much better model.
Damn! Ouch. I have ammo in this gun.
I have all the ammo I started with, too.
That sounds perfectly reasonable, isn't it?
Havoc 6, this is 2-6 on 3-1, over.
Hey 4, yeah, keep an eye up on that hillside, cover Bravo's right.
Change of mags.
All elements on 3-1, index, meet up at... Come on now, meet up at the objective, the last objective in the center on the green smoke.
That was so official sounding.
That was so, I fumbled, I, god. I think I called
it
my
didn't help
ass.
That.
This has been a
it didn't help that Sergeant Myers started saying index on
the I know, he stepped all over himself on fucking company net.
Alright, you heard it, we're moving back to the
Hey, LT, that's a private, I want to say you did a fantastic job.
Thanks, man.
Georgia's gonna issue formal.
Smoke out!
Beautiful throw.
6, dagger, point one.
Dagger, send it, we're index.
Yep, I know. Warlord needs a place to land. He's requesting if he can land close to us. If he finds a landing zone, else he's gonna have to haul back to the airbase.
Yeah, that's fine. That'll be nice and
Mike
dramatic.
Rex in there.
Oh, wrong way, dude.
I don't know why I'm on the side of this hill. Come here. Come down here.
Copy.
This is
your
ridiculous.
Old
hit.
Copy 2-2.
Okay.
This is 2-3. We have
present.
Copy 2-3.
Rally up.
Oh,
don't whisper.
I have a force offer though.
Put that down. Thank you.
Copy, have a full.
Off down face here. Yeah.
Charlie, why is somebody sitting way back there?
He was moving. I don't know what the problem is. You good?
Alpha,
can you move any faster?
Check that.
2-1 is all here.
You good?
Can copy 2-1.
User in your channel timed out.
After all,
I'm kind of slow.
Havoc 2, are you guys here?
Just waiting on one more for 2-4. Right. Sitting up there. Well, apart from that, we're all here, LT.
Dagger, how's aviation doing?
They're coming, Warlord's landing. Trying to find LT.
Alright.
Alright, 2-4's all here.
Copy 2-4. All the Havoc 2's here, LT.
Outstanding. Wait for the pilots to get here and then we'll start.
User entered your channel.
LT.
Yes.
Aeromods are going to take a bit too long if you want to talk about the infantry stuff first, if there is anything. Warlord's got a long haul.
It's all TV.
Alright. Alright, Task Force Bravo. Nice job tonight. The attack at the initial point was not as severe as I thought it was going to be. You quickly transitioned into attacking... the objective hurricane, and then we moved down the valley. That was some tricky terrain. The thing that I didn't like is multiple times you had your squads way. I mean, there was 400 or 500 meters between them, which is something I never like to see. And there was some that, you know, I 2-1 squirted ahead one time down the valley too far. And then that terrain on the west was a mess. That was challenging at best. I knew why you did it, but it was sort of the better of two evils. But that was tough. But I couldn't hear platoon net. Company net was good. Not that I have a lot of experience doing it, but Dagger, you guys did great. Havoc 4, outstanding, responding to calls, and you're from the BDAs we heard you did extremely well. And that's all I really had. I hope you guys learned something, and I hope you were a little bit uncomfortable as I was doing this. That was the point of the exercise. Havoc 2.
Thank you, LT. I sure learned a hell of a lot tonight. Yeah, like Lieutenant Williams said, the terrain was tricky, but that doesn't excuse poor movement. There was a lot of times we were slinkying up and down there, but that can be worked on again. The terrain was really shit, but I'm sure going back on it, there's a few better ways of tackling the issue that we came across. Apologies about having squads kind of far apart. It just happened. But we will definitely work on it.
It always does, but it's something to always keep in mind that they got to be able to mutually support each other. Havoc 4?
Nothing for Havoc 4, sir.
Okay.
Pleasure working with you.
Yep. Dagger?
Nothing from Dagger, sir.
All right. Is aviation here yet?
They're off.
Nope.
All right. Captain or First Sergeant, while we're waiting for aviation, do you guys want to add anything?
Yeah, nobody was briefed. How far down did the briefings go? Because they damn sure didn't make it down to team level. Everyone in our helicopter didn't know what the fuck was going on.
Where you guys landed?
Captain, I briefed squad leaders as we were loading in, and they all acknowledged it.
Okay, squad leaders, did you not brief your team leaders, or did the team leaders just not send it down? There were two squads in my helicopter that didn't know what the fuck was going on.
I sent it down to team leads, Captain. I don't think it made it down to team level, though.
Okay, something for you to work on. Second thing is, after we landed,
user disconnected
night,
from your
AO
channel.
Objective Lancaster. As we were pushing out, I was running by. Someone says something, something, something. This fucking AI won't get out of my way. You guys understand?
User joined your channel.
Here? You know what immersion is? You understand that talking about fucking AI in the middle of a mission breaks that immersion, no matter how fucking retarded the AI are being. Don't talk about AI, you don't talk about fucking pizza you just ordered, you don't talk about your doorbell ringing, you make sure that your dogs are not barking and your kids are not crying in the background. Take yourself off fucking voice activation. Do not break immersion. It's one of the main reasons we're here. That's all I got.
Thank you, Captain. First Sergeant.
Stand by.
You want me to go to Deco and 74th first?
Everybody should be here now.
Yep.
All right. Obvious question. You guys have a good time?
Yes, sir.
What do you guys think of that insert?
Awesome.
That was fucking cool, Top.
Yeah. Only the first bird got to see whatever it is you're talking about.
That's the only one I care about.
Okay.
You were on the second one, correct? Alright. I mean, overall, you guys did a fucking great job tonight. The only thing I'm going to point out, which will be a surprise to all of you, is actually not something bad. It was one of the best tactical calls I've seen made in my 3.5 years of being here. And that was Lieutenant Williams. You guys started getting encircled by infantry at one point, and as soon as that word came across, he was immediately on the radio telling you guys to cease all forward movement, set up 360-degree security. You guys did with a fucking quickness. You guys were almost a complete circle within less than a minute. It was genuinely fucking impressive to watch how quickly you guys got that set up. The fact that that call was made as quickly as it was saved your asses. You guys would have kept pushing forward. You would have been completely surrounded. It probably would have turned out a whole lot worse than what it did. So, nice job on that, LT, and good job to you guys for getting security set up quickly. But that's all I have.
All right, thank you, Top. D Company?
Yes, sir. I know we had a great time in World War II. Thank you guys for that.
Excellent job on that insert, by the way. 74?
Thank you.
Nothing here.
All right. Anything, I'll open it up for the task force, anything for a task force level from anybody else. Put a C or Q in chat. Going once, going twice. All right, you are dismissed to your individual debriefs. Good job tonight, Task Force Bravo.
Cool.
User left your channel. 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 User joined 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 your channel. User left your channel. Disconnected from your channel. User joined 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 your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. Microphone activated.
Sergeant Myers, your debrief.
Microphone
muted.
Thank
you,
LT. User joined your channel.
Havoc 2, overall, good fucking job tonight. There was a few gripe